So now it's a small presentation.
You get to the pajamas.
I think you haven't seen a red squirrel today.
No, sadly. They're on the sea for the moment.
Yeah.
So this is one we made earlier. One of our members of staff, Corinne, is expert at making soft toys. And we thought that this would be a suitable present for Prince George on his first birthday. I hope he doesn't frighten him. Perhaps symbolic of, let's hope he grows up into Scotland that still has red squirrels.
Yeah, it couldn't have been more.
Okay.
Thank you very much. A serious squirrel.
You going to take it yourself or what?
Look at the size of it. Wonderful.